What's happening, y'all? Krill.cast here. Today's video is going to be a continuation of my PK's haul. That's the cars I picked up for Walmart and Kroger. Gonna crack them all open. We're gonna check them out. We're gonna take some nice photos of them and showcase them at the end of the video. So let's not waste no time and jump right into it. Y'all don't forget, hit that like and subscribe. Hit the notifications. Right, moving right along, see what we got next. Diora 3 recolor, nice little green. I'm usually not one to pick up fantasies, but you know what, I said I'm gonna give y'all a nice little haul pickup. right, guys, I'm back. I had to move my camera a little bit. Next up, we have the 99 Ford Lightning in a nice red recolor with the details hit up in front and back. And I also ran into this little Christmas set at Kroger. 66 Fairlane, the Ford Escort, and the Dodge Charger. Normally something that I wouldn't pick up, but I think I seen the Mustang Hunter. I seen them on YouTube showing these, so that Charger looks good. Like, I would just swap the wheels. I don't know about that snow look wheels, but the casting itself, that's a nice color. I like the deco. Just need some different color wheels. Honestly, Dom's Charger wheels, the black one, the gold five spokes, I think those will look real good with this car to go with that little tannish looking deco right there on the side.